Hi, I'm Barry, Product Marketing Director at Hyper. And today, I'm excited to introduce to you the new HyperDrive Dual 4K HDMI 10-in-1 USB-C hub and the Dual 4K HDMI 3-in-1 USB-C adapter from Hyper. M1 MacBook launched in 2020 with the 13-inch MacBook Air and the 13-inch MacBook Pro. These are great devices and wonderful for the majority of applications. But these M1 MacBooks are incapable of displaying two extended monitors due to the limitations in the M1 chipset. There are strong solutions on the market to enable dual display connectivity with M1 MacBooks. However, they require the user or IT departments to download drivers, which can take a lot of time and a lot of effort. On top of that, these solutions are oftentimes expensive. That is why Hyper created the HyperDrive Dual 4K HDMI 10-in-1 USB-C hub and the HyperDrive Dual 4K 3-in-1 USB-C adapter for the M1 MacBook. With these new HyperDrive solutions, you can get dual 4K extended monitor connectivity without the hassle of downloading drivers. Hyper has accomplished this by leveraging a DP alt mode interface and a Hyper Display USB-C graphics technology with pre-installed software that doesn't require driver installation or reboots. Our dual 4K HDMI 3-in-1 USB-C adapter is the perfect solution for those who are looking for simple dual monitor connectivity for the M1 MacBook. It has two HDMI ports that provide 4K 60Hz and 4K 30Hz connectivity. There's also a 100-watt USB-D pass-through port to charge power-hungry laptops. The HyperDrive Dual 4K HDMI 10-in-1 USB-C hub has two HDMI ports that provide 4K 60Hz and 4K 30Hz connectivity, two USB-A 5 gigabit per second data ports, one USB-C 5 gigabit per second data port, a 3.5 millimeter audio combo jack. It also includes gigabit Ethernet, 104 megabyte per second SD and micro SD slots, as well as 100 watt PD pass-through charging. Connecting the monitors is a breeze. First, insert two HDMI ports into your hub or adapter. Then, insert the USB-C connector into your USB-C or Thunderbolt port. Once you are connected, you will see the Hyper Display icon at the top right side of your screen. Double-click it. Then click the macOS Instant View application. Then simply click Mirror Mode if you want to mirror the screen, or Extended Mode if you'd like to extend it. Simple as that.
If you're looking for driverless dual display solutions for the M1 Pro, the M1 Max, Intel MacBooks, or even Windows and Chromebook, Hyper has you covered. These solutions are compatible with both as long as they're equipped with USB-C ports that both support USB-C alt mode and power. If you have any questions about these products, please check Hyper's website or the links in the description below. Thank you very much.